Hello. Did you accidentally fuck your computer up, you big dummy? Did you change your Mac OS X startup disk permission to no access? And now your Mac won't start up? No problemo. Simply reboot your computer into single user mode and enter the commands on the screen one by one. You enter into single user mode by holding command and acess the Mac boots up. Easy wins. Your Mac should start up normally again.
If you guys have anything you want to see fixed next, comment below. Goodbye!